somehow, some way, somewhere. Wow. That was one of the last times I spent significant time with Grant, who died not too much after that. And I've always been grateful because I felt like he showed me that place. And a Southern Baptist, having been raised a Southern Baptist, I suddenly felt for the first time I really got a glimpse of heaven in that bar.
That was Warren Holman. Warren grew up in a farming community in eastern North Carolina, pretending not to listen to the wonderful stories his father, uncles, and other, quote, old people told him. He says it recently dawned on him that now he's one of the old people, retelling those North Carolina stories in a few of his own. When we launched in Houston, Warren's daughter called.